The story we're about to watch is with traitorous triumph and a hint of tenacity. Be advised, it is in the 60s, so if the British references we make don't make any sense to you at all, honestly, just go ahead. It's not like we're going to explain them anyways.
Give her a holler and see if she can help us out.
Well, who does that
South. Stuck. We got him.
How long exactly did that take?
How long?
Goddamn long!
I'm sorry, sir. It won't happen again. Mostly because, you know, it's done.
Where were you? Where is
it? Where we discussed. Where else?
Well, here's the thing about that. This was just one little teeny little bitty problem with that.
What?
We haven't discussed the place.
I thought you knew. Because I was so little when I brought him there, and with all the food and water. And I got back on the highway and then I kind of fell asleep.
So, what you're telling me is all because of your little mistake. I'm going to have to go out of my way to find a deed myself.
Well, no. I can help you find it. I remember it being off exit 15 on 678.
That does help a lot, yes. You've got to get it going. And, thanks, Bert.
Francis. Ring, ring.
Yes, I know the time. Well, that's not my fault. Wait. Does the Deacon House man have this? No, the one's in Rochester. Really? Okay. Thank you so much, but have a wonderful night.
Shut up! I know you studied science.
Service, cleaning up this mess of rock and color service from last year.
That's amazing!
Don't be too quick to thank me, because you both have about a week's worth of work to make up. Especially you, little Miss Absent from English. I've heard all about your antics.
Oh, come on!